Right, welcome. This is my home for the next few days. I'm a Vangel Gamma 200 tent, which my uncle gave me, which is thank you very much, Greg. I've got a wee 3x3 admin area. And I've had to bungee off to trees and put rocks down on the pegs because I can't get the pegs in far enough. There we go, I think we're okay. Welcome back to my channel. For the next 5 nights, I'm up in Cairngorms with 3 other guys from the Life in the Wilderness Forum, and I'm just going to camp wild. Have a good time in the snow. Hope you enjoy it. I recorded a wee section there, and then realised I didn't have the microphone plugged into the camera. So, anyway, so as I was saying, I chose to put the tent up instead of the hammock camping on this occasion, just because of the surroundings here. And I thought I'd give it a go. Tent on the snow. So one of the things about tent camping as opposed to hammock camping is it's much easier to get into your sleeping bag. So I'm in my British Army Arctic bag. I've got a British Army Arctic liner as well. I'm on top of a wool blanket on the ground. So hopefully I'll be cozy and warm. I've got my lantern going. Just for a wee bit of light. I've left the tent open just now, just while the lantern's on. Just for a bit of fresh air. I'm going to put the lantern out in a minute and just read my book with my head torch. So, thanks for joining me. See you in the morning. Oh, I had my dinner. So my dinner tonight was fillet steak, which was good, with noodles and onion. Found fillet steak in B&M for £2.50, which was good. So, I think I'm going to have porridge in the morning. It's been raining a wee bit. It's about 0 degrees just now. It was about 2 degrees a couple of hours ago, so it's probably going to drop during the night. So, anyway, thanks for joining me. See you in the morning. Bye.
Good morning, folks. I think possibly it snowed overnight.
Did it snow overnight? Breakfast this morning is corn sausage, black pudding, potato scones and eggs. Magic. Corn sausage on first, I think. Beef dripping, of course. And voila! Ideal camp breakfast. ice in it. This is my wee set up here, as you saw yesterday. Man coming with camera, I hope you brushed your hair.
Morning campers.
How did you sleep, Neil?
A little bit lumpy, mate, but not too bad under the conditions.
Good, good.
You're not going to get anything positive from him. Morning! Nice to see you managed to get out of your pit this morning, Paul.
Yes, thank
we
you.
We won't let everybody know the actual
eventually.
Morning.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, we won't tell.
Just doing a new video for the forum.
Excellent.
Here's Bill's tent. Stay in it.
Yeah.
Sounds of nature there. Okay. It was the sounds of nature there.
Yeah. Yeah.
It'll be a sound of nature here in a minute, Paul. He's going to have a turnout.
Excellent. So, our first sign of light, red squirrel.
Oh, yeah. Check that
absolutely beautiful. Absolutely.
Should get the view in that direction towards the sun, I don't know if you... What a cracking place, really.
Wait, leave all three alone, you.
They were shocky. Stack them up around the fire and see if you dry them out as well, Bill.
Yeah. Right. For lunch today, I'm having burgers, mushrooms, carrot, and onion. Makeshift chopping board here. Some mushrooms.
We have a very rare occasion.
Yes. I think a round of applause is fucking...
Yay!
Seldom seen. Oh, well done, Matt.
Well done, Matthew.
There's Neil in the fire. Oh, no, I mean the other side of the fire. Matt.
Yeah, we're here, we're doing it.
Oh. And me. We're here. It's dark.
You didn't.
Whatever. I was just going to say.
Ha ha ha.